And now for a meeting with my friend Michael Wendt.